Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Myself Sudarshan Acharya. Today we are going to discuss assignment 3, class 7 and 8, linear equations in one variable. In that first question, sum of money 500 rupees in the form of denominations 5 rupees and 10 rupees, number of notes is 90. Find the number of notes of each denomination. The solution, let already given hint that 5 rupee notes notes is equal to x and 10 rupee notes is equal to total 90 is 90 minus x. Okay, so according to the problem 5 rupees means total money 5 into x plus 10 into 90 minus x is equal to total 500. So now 5x plus 900 minus 10x is equal to 500. Now minus 5x is equal to 500 minus 900. Now minus 5x is equal to minus 400 minus 50 cancel. X is equal to 400 by 5, 58 5 0. Therefore, x is equal to 80. So therefore, number of 5 rupees notes is equal to 80, and number of 10 rupee notes is equal to 90 minus 80 is equal to 10. Okay, so now the second question. A number is divided into two equal parts such that one part is 10 more than other if two numbers are in the ratio 5:2. The ratio is given. Ratio of two numbers is equal to 5:3. Let first number is equal to 5x and the second number is equal to 3x. Okay, so as for the problem here 5x, one member is 10 more than the second one, so means 10x. Now here 5x minus 3x is equal to 10, so 2x is equal to 10, x is equal to 10 by 2, 2 5. So therefore x is equal to 5. So therefore first member is equal to 5 into 5, that is 25. The second number 3 into 5 is equal to 150. So here the number divided into two parts, now that's why 5x plus 3x means 8x. So that is 8 into 5 is equal to 40. The number is 40 and these are the parts of the number. Now the third question. A town's population increased by 12 people and then this new population decreased 11%. The town now 32, so less than people. So it did before, so the 1200 increase, find the original population. So here solution third one. Let the town population increase by is equal to x angle. Okay, so that is, that means 11% of x will be 11% of x will be 1200 plus increased 13. Means here 11x by 100 is equal to 1232. X is equal to 1232 into 100 by 11. Here 11 1 11, again 11 1 11, 11 2 are. X is equal to 11,200. So now you have to subtract that. So therefore the population, find the original population. So original population is equal to 11,200 minus 1200. So that is 11,000. 1200 is 10,000. Thank you.